Mary Chrysler. That was a good one. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Theo from Cigarlove, and I just wanted to wish everyone Merry Christmas and happy holidays for everyone, you know, who supports any other religion. And I'm not Christian, but I still celebrate Christmas, so hey ho. But I thought as well as that, I'll just quickly show off what I'll be drinking and smoking on Christmas Day, because, yeah, I feel like you lovely people would like to know. So, for my smoke, I have got a Winston Churchill Davidoff cigar, and I believe this is the Churchill size, because this is definitely longer than 6 inches. So this is probably a 7 inch or 7.5. It wouldn't be 8, that's too, that doesn't look long enough to be 8 inches. Like I fucking know. But yeah, picked up this a couple, I ordered it a couple days ago, turned up for Christmas. I'm very excited about it. Davidoff makes great cigars. Well, nearly all their tobacco they use is aged for about 10 years. So I think this is going to be definitely worth a smoke on Christmas. My other cigar I was going to smoke was a Perdomo 10th anniversary champagne, which sounded amazing to me when I first heard it. I went, yeah, I might smoke that. But I ended up smoking that earlier in the week, because I had that when I was sitting outside in Berry Park, which is actually the same day I filmed the video for looking around my local humidor. So, bit of lore for you, I spoke to them before that. But otherwise, that was a great smoke as well. And I didn't bring it up, really enough. But yeah, it was a great smoke. Well, Davidoff Winston Churchill's eyes for Christmas. And as well as that, for whiskey, or specifically Scotch, I have chosen a lagavulin 16. I've had one of these sitting in my shed for about a couple years now, probably 4 or 5 years. Never opened it. So I bought a new bottle, because I plan on keeping that sealed for as long as possible. I'll probably have that the year I'm gonna die, because now I've tried it, I fucking love it. So I opened this bottle this week, and I've been drinking from it very slowly. But I plan on having a couple drinks on Christmas Day, and I think, to me, this is a perfect Scotch. It's very peaty, very smoky, plus as well as that, no one in the family likes it. So it means only I will drink it. Lucky me. But I think it'd be a great pairing as well with the cigar. So I'll be drinking this as well. Anyway, that's all from me. I might make a video in the new year, or this sometime before new year, just saying, yeah, whatever it is. But if I don't make a video then, happy new year as well. Best of wishes for in the new year. And yeah, that's it. So my Christmas stuff sorted that I've got to film for you. So peace out.